Tuesday on the morning show, we'll hear a few more words at 8:15 from the late John Updike, two-time winner of the Pulitzer Prize, whose works are to be reissued this Sunday, the 80th anniversary of his birth.
Having taken Flaubert's advice to live as a bourgeois, live as one of the bourgeoisie, I envy the people who are less bourgeois than I.
John Updike, 8:15, Tuesday morning on Classical KUSA.
And a very good morning to you. I'm Alan Chapman. In the hour ahead, a symphony by Mozart, a cello sonata by Benjamin Britten, featuring a cellist who's in town for the Piatigorsky Festival, Miklos Perenyi. And beginning the hour, harpist Andrew Lawrence King plays Handel's Concerto in B-flat, Opus 4, number 6, with the Taverner Players, directed by Andrew Parrott.
Thank you.